Hey YouTube users, this is Login Expert. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create any Hotmail account. Before we start, I want you all to know that Hotmail is also known as Outlook and Live account. They are all the same, and if you create one Hotmail account, you also have your Outlook and the Live account. So let's get started. First of all, open a web browser and then type www.hotmail.com. Click enter. Then you get inside the sign in page of a Hotmail. So if you don't have your account, there is an option down here that says create one. So click on create one. And then you are inside the main page where you create an Hotmail account. So here's the first name, last name, username, password, just as same as other account. So type your first name. Type your last name. And now your username. You can select here outlook.com or hotmail.com. I'm gonna select hotmail.com. They are all the same. So like this. Now the password, and it says that password must have at least 8 characters and should contain at least 2 of the following: uppercase and lowercase letter, number and symbols. So let's type the password. Again, re-enter the password. Select your country, state, and your birthday, your month, your day, and the year. Select your gender, male, female. Select male. Your country code, your phone number, and if you have any alternative email, just type down. I'm gonna type so here. Hotmail has given you some code that you should enter in this place before you continue. So the code are XBW and 5QGD and then C. Right. So let's click on create account. So my code was not correct, so the character didn't match the picture. Please try again later. Please try again. So let's try it again. It may take a bit time to open. So you now, after that, you should choose the language. Does this set a time zone, the time you follow, and then click on save. So this is how you create your Hotmail ID. So if you want to know how to use Hotmail or know about some features of Hotmail, please click on the link given in the description below. Thank you, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any problem regarding this, please comment. Our team will love to help you with your problems, and please like us on Facebook. Thank you.